Welcome back to Evil Clowns. I don't even know the name. Yeah, we're back to this. We are gonna play. I forgot what night we're on. Night 3, I hope. And now, we're on night 3. Now, let's get started.
Hello, this is Bo, the CEO of Zulax Inc. Tonight, keep an eye on Pogo as well. Pogo is the fat clown on the left with the sharp teeth. We found out that he hates the sound of water. So, if he comes near you, just turn on the fountain using the button at the bottom left corner of the screen. And he should go away. We are very satisfied with your service at the Zulax Antique Shop so far. That is all for now. Goodbye.
Okay, so I'm going to rename all of you. You're going to be Lawrence, because I don't like him when I'm Lawrence. And you are going to be Miss Snufflebottoms. I'm outside. Oh, I heard one of them move. Ah, Lugan, why? Why you do this? Lugan, where did you go? There you are. Look at that smile. That's a smile only a mother could love. And I'm not a mother. It's a scream. I made this video on the day of my birthday. You're moving. Okay, so all I heard from the phone call was that there's going to be another one, and this keeps him away because he doesn't like the sound of water. I always play this with no volume, and yet there's volume. First time I play this sound, and I'm already scared. Oh my god! I thought I saw one of them. Please no! Oh no! Okay, so you can't go above 35, you can't go under 5. That sounds reasonable. It's a main. Why are all of you gone? Thank you.
pause it till. If someone ever made an animation of this, I'd be happy if they actually got my face. Oh, it's 6 a.m. Yeah, screw you guys. I live. If I ever become like a big YouTuber where someone actually makes animations of me. Yes. I really want to dab. Anyway, guys, that's it for today. Thank you. And that is-